Hi everybody! Today, Shinichi is going to show you how to make sushi called hosomaki, which translates to skinny rolls. He's going to make 5 types today. He caught a cold and lost his voice, so he can't speak today. But he really wanted to make it for you guys. There will be minimum editing because it is a little bit complicated. But after this video and some practice, you should be a pro at making hosomaki. So let's get started! Hosomaki. Looks very yummy. May I eat? Itadakimasu. I will eat tekamaki. He is eating takuan. Very good. He's a pro of making sushi rolls, Hosomaki. Because he was working at sushi restaurant when he was very, very young. How long? For 2 years. 2 years he was working, so he is a pro. Hope you enjoyed this sushi tutorial. If you want to see more sushi tutorials, please let us know in the comment below. For more Japanese recipes, click on that I above. Thank you for watching today. See you soon. Bye bye.